In SendPro Online, you can add multiple cost accounts. You can track how you spend your postage funds by assigning shipping labels, postage refills, and stamps to certain cost accounts. From the SendPro Online homepage, click the gear icon to access settings. Then, click Cost Accounts. If you do not see the Cost Accounts option, you do not have admin access. Only admins can add cost accounts. You are now on the Cost Accounts page. To add a new cost account, click the Add New button. First, enter the name in the account name box. Provide a short description of this account if you'd like. Leave the status set to active. Select Make This My Default Cost Account checkbox if this new account is your default cost account. Now, click Add Account. Your new cost account will now show up on the list of active cost accounts and is ready for use.